The Dana Cultural Center in Napomo has a mission of connecting visitors with California's Rancho-era past.
Yeah, the California Historical Landmark has been around for more than 150 years, but today marked a huge milestone in its history. KCOY 12's Dave Alley's live in Napomo to explain. Dave?
Yeah, it's a real big day here in Napomo, Scott and Melissa. The Dana Adobe, as you see right behind me, well, this right here had a huge groundbreaking here today. And what this is going to do, this is going to create not only a very popular tourist destination, but also it's going to create an educational facility that is going to be very important and unique for thousands of local students.
One, two, three.
It's been years in the making, the moment finally coming true Wednesday morning.
This is a milestone in our history and also the history of Napomo. We've been working on this for the last 16 years or so for the organization to develop Rancho Napomo, and it's finally happening.
What's happening is the long-awaited expansion of the Dana Cultural Center.
We're going to develop a nature education facility that's also classroom space, an outdoor amphitheater, a barn, interpretive trails, over a mile of walking trails on the property.
The $10 million project is the result of tireless fundraising by community members. They envision the center to be a major attraction in the emerging trend of eco and heritage tourism.
There isn't a lot of places like this site where you've got an historic structure that goes back over 170 years to the Rancho era. You've got human habitation thousands of years back, and you've got open space.
When the cultural center is complete, it will be able to accommodate more than triple the number of students that already come out here annually. Projections show about 5,000 kids from both local counties will be able to come out and enjoy the educational opportunities.
This facility will give students that hands-on experience. It'll link their history or the knowledge that they're learning to an actual experience where they can come out here and actually experience in real life what their heritage is as being a part of this community.
Now, construction on the property, which sits about a couple hundred yards south of the Adobe, that is actually already underway. Now, the goal is to have the brand new cultural center open to the public within a year, opening hopefully by next June. Reporting live in Napomo, Dave Alley, KCOY 12 Central Coast News.
Cool stuff, Dave. Thank you.